we moved over to the wash sink, as you can see here. This is a wash sink right next to another sink here. We've gone through this clean out to clean the rest of the line out. We ended up finding that the toilet did not seem to tie into this line until after it ties into the 6-inch. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at this line at this time. Like I said, we jetted it to clear the rest of the grease out since there was quite a bit in here. But line seems to be open and flowing at this time. Okay, as you can see here, this is the 6-inch Y where the line ties into. We ended up flushing the toilets and found that they do tie in on the backside. But just to show, because I haven't done any video work at this point, I'm going to have my helper go ahead and flush the toilets real quick just to show that they tie in on the backside. As you can see here, this is the toilets flushing right past us. We're going to go ahead and pull back, and this will be the final televised of this line.